Hello. So in this question, to calculate the enthalpy using bond energy, we use delta H as sigma.